Hello YouTube, and welcome to another episode of Game Spoilers. In this episode, we'll be going over Fable Anniversary's Silver Chest locations and the number of keys listed. In this one, you'll want to actually do this if you're trying for all the achievements, as most of the legendary weapons come from Silver Key Chest and or Demon Doors. Demon Doors I'll be doing after this episode. But that and the Silver Chest and the handful of quests that I've covered so far should cover all the weapons when I get to the part on going over the achievement with the legendary weapons. So, let's get in there and see what kind of things we can find today. So, things we
The one and only Necromancer. Wow!
Ah, there is an important quest card the guild for.
Have a good day.
Come back to Snowspire, and we'll try awaking the Oracle.